Bionic ear implant.
Yes. I can even hear my wife when she goes cook.
The latest development of Melbourne's Royal Eye and Ear Hospital is the Tickle Talker, where the nerve endings on fingers are electronically stimulated to follow speech. The Tickle Talker will be trialled on 15 children early next year. The informal style of the royal visit continued on into the afternoon, when Queen Beatrix attended a reception for the Dutch community